This is the first game that we're going to jump into. So this is called Numbers Up. We have these colored squares, red, green, blue, and yellow. There are numbers under the colored squares. So you each pick a colored square. Whoever gets the highest number, your number goes to the dollar amount up here. The lowest number, you'll go back to your seat. Neha.
Blue.
Blue.
Okay. Nobody want a yellow or golden? Oh, nice.
I'm going to go with red.
Three.
Oh. Go with green.
Green. All right.
Okay.
Chase, thank you so much for playing with us. Give him a big round of applause.
Sorry. Woo. Black Friday continues, man.
Right, so,
hopefully, yeah, one this year wins
green,
some money.
Blue, Dwight.
I'm going to go green again.
Green.
Yeah. Nice.
Same rules apply. Neha.
I'm gonna go with red.
Eight. Oh.
Neha, thank you. Sorry. Meet you. Give her a big round of applause.
Oh my goodness.
So Dwight, you now have $790. Last row. One is a number, the other one is a zonk.
Oh.
If you pick the number, you get all the cash. You pick the zonk, you get none of the cash.
Take the money, man.
Green.
I'm picking green again.
Green again. Okay. It's been good to you so far. Now, you can stick with this, or I can give you a sure thing of $1,000. Or you
yeah,
can
take the money, please.
One.
Take the money.
Which, you know, could be green or could be a zone.
Black Friday, man.
I am going the curtain.
You know the curtain.
I'm
okay.
Going
the curtain. Jonathan, did you just pass up cash?
Yes. Oh!
$790.
Okay.
That's so the folks at home know that was a zonk.
Okay.
What's behind curtain number one?
He wins. Oh, thank goodness. Finally. He wins the TV.
Watch all your favorite content on the 65-inch smart TV from Plusters. Featuring built-in voice assistance along with expert...
Losing streak ends.
Plus, yeah. You can showcase your new screen on this modern four-door TV console. This is worth $4,198.
Congratulations. All right, more to come.